It is now 1 p.m. Actually 1:05 p.m. Obviously I'm not at work, and I've managed to get Max from okay, let's start at the beginning. I've managed to get Max from my room, which is, well, my former room, here, all the way to the garage. Which is here. And to the outside to do his thing. And then it was like here in this spot that fucking A. Anyways.